I think our team's been battling pretty hard and working good in the offensive zone, been playing pretty good in the defensive zone. It's an advantage having the home game first. They're going to have a bus ride, so we're going to have to jump on them right away. Hopefully we can take advantage of that and go from there.
I think we're getting pucks in the net and we're able to score some goals lately. So I think we've found that chemistry, and it's always a little easier from year to year, the more years you play in the league. So hopefully we can just continue to keep clicking and up.
1, 2, 3, start!